Born and I lived in Mindanao. We experienced armed conflicts, bomb explosions in the supermarket, stray bullets on the roof of our house. You know you are so blessed because you live in a peaceful city compared to where I grew up.
Meals and with our prayers, we get to contribute to the idea of peace today.